I need a 4K 24 FPS timeline, please. And if you could make it snappy, that would be great.